The boat show in the Gulf of
Poets on one of the most beautiful boats in the world. That's not an understatement. Nearly 40 meters long, designed by Rachel Pugh and Nauta Design, is called My Song, the fourth boat with this name, wanted by an owner who has a particular passion for the sea and for the sail.
È stata costruita in Finlandia da Baltic Yacht.
It was built in Finland by Baltic Yacht. The particular care in construction and also in its design has allowed us to contain a lot of total weight, 100 tons. But when put into context with the dimensions of the boat, I can assure you that the weight is actually not very much. Of these 100 tons, about 41 are ballast.
Particolare il sistema di propulsione a motore realizzato infatti con un piede.
The engine propulsion system is particular. It is made with an engine foot that lowers when the engine is needed and raises inside the hull when instead you want to sail. So the hydrodynamic resistance is as low as possible.
Di tutti i mega yacht a vela che sono stati prodotti in questi anni, probabilmente questo è quello con la vocazione più sportiva anche.
Of all the sailing mega yachts that have been produced over these latest years, probably this is the most sporty one, considering its dimension. The ship owner can choose between two basic configurations, one for racing and one for cruising. Today we are in a somewhat mixed situation because the bowsprit is mounted, which is actually used only in racing. And when cruising, it is dismantled. Instead, the mainsail is a pin top, which has a traditional shape, while in racing, the square top, which has a horizontal rod on top, would be used.
La semplicità è sempre una buona ricetta.
Simplicity is always a good quality used to design boats. Look at how clean this deck is. We're on a 40-meter boat. There are no useless items, but there is everything that we need.
L'elettronica c'è, ma è un po' mimetizzata. Questi sono gli unici grandi display visibili a bordo.
There are electronics, but they are nicely concealed. These are the only large displays visible on board. Everything else is hidden. There are, of course, the displays in front of the helms, and then there are portable instruments that are used by the crew while racing.
Eccoci dentro My Song, siamo in dinette, sotto di noi la sala macchina.
Here we are aboard My Song. We are in the dining area. Underneath us is the engine room and all of the systems. As you can see, the interiors are made with very natural, simple, very marine taste. In other mega yachts, where the interior is entrusted to a large design firm, sometimes they feel more like a house, more like a home than a boat.
Particolare la scelta di alcuni materiali. Il pavimento e i celini.
The choice of some materials, the floor and the ceiling, are in a composite resin and linen, a very contemporary rediscovery of natural fibers.
Eccoci finalmente al timone. È raro poter salire su una barca così e ancor di più toccare la ruota.
Here we are finally at the helm. It is rare to be on a boat like this, and even more so to be at the helm and to sail it. So, to tell you a few numbers, the wind speed is 6 knots. We have passed 10. Now let's come around and we'll show you how a boat of this size behaves.
Adesso navigando con il Jennaker, la velocità del vento è di 7.
We are now sailing with the Jennaker. Wind speed is 7 knots and the log indicates more than 11 knots. These great boats manage to create an apparent wind and therefore build more speed.